after a general rehearsal, during which the musicians heard the result of their several auditions, some of them, not all, introduced in the actual performance sounds of a nature not found in my mutations, characterized for the most part by their imitations, which had become foolish and unprofessional. In Cologne, hoping to avoid this unfortunate state of affairs, I worked with each musician individually, and in general, rehearsing the song.